don't know. It's just a feeling I've got.
The weapons of war must be abolished before they abolish them. Ship them.
I have it, said he who fought chaos with chaos, and let slip the dogs of war.
How many people are proud to be citizens for this beautiful country of ours? The stripes and the stars for the rights that men have died for to protect. The women and men who have broken their necks for the freedom of speech. The United States government has sworn to war.
Dreamed in a million years I'd see so many motherfucking people who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact beliefs. It's like a fucking army marching back on me. So many lives I touched, so much anger aimed in no particular direction. Just sprays and sprays and straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays, so it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would have thought standing in this mirror, bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap. How could I predict my words in heaven and back like this? I must have struck a chord with somebody up in the office, cause Congress keeps telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems, and now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it, I shoveled shit all my life, and now I'm jumping it.
Right to left, left to right, left to right, left to right, night to day and day to night, as the starlight fades to gray, I'll be marching far away.
But Shady's cute, Shady new, Shady's dimples with help. Make Lady swoon, baby.
Ooh, baby.
Look at myself. Let's do the math. If I was black, I would've sold half. I ain't have to graduate from making high school in a bag. But I can rap, so fuck school, I'm too cool to go back. Give me the mic, show me where the fucking studio's at. When I was underground, no one gave a fuck, I was white. No labels wanted to sign me, almost gave up. I was like, fuck it until I met Dre. The only one who would pass gave me a chance, and I lit a fire up under his ass. Helped him get back to the top. Every fan black that I got was probably his in exchange for every white fan that he's got. Like, damn, we just watched, sitting back looking at shit, wow. I'm like, my skin is just starting to work to my benefit now.
Right to left, left to right, left to right, left to right, night to day.
Suburban kids who otherwise would have never knew these words exist, whose minds probably would have never gave these words a piss, till I created so much motherfucking turbulence. Straight out the tomb, right into your living rooms I came, and kids split when they knew I was produced by Dre. That's all it took, and they were instantly hooked right in, and they connected with me too because I look like them. That's why they put my lyrics up under this microscope, searching with a fine tooth comb. It's like this rope waiting to choke, tying it around my throat. Watching me while I write this, like I don't like it, no. All I hear is lyrics, lyrics, constant controversy. Finds us working round the clock to try to stop my concerts early. Surely hip hop was never a problem in Harlem, only in Boston. After it bothered the bosses of God, it's starting to blossom. So now I'm catching the flag from these activists when they rag and acting like I'm the first rapper to smack a bitch and say faggot shit. Just look at me like I'm your closest pal, a poster child.